It's very clear that they intend to make sure that this administration fails. I'm getting good intelligence report on daily basis. The question of insecurity in the country is being mentioned all over the world, not only here in Nigeria. But I believe there are Nigerians that will attempt at least to be fair by what I believed, that I will run the country according to the Constitution. Now, with all these people who want power, whoever they are, have they proved that I was not following the Constitution? Am I not leading the country according to the Constitution? What do they want? I had one impression which gave me a lot of hope and confidence to continue the way I wanted. So whoever wanted diversion or destruction of the system at this point, I think will soon have the shock of their lives. I think we have given them enough latitude. They have made their case. They just wanted to destroy the country. Simple. Because what do they want? And we are concentrating on infrastructure. Because no country or institution can be developed without infrastructure.